something. Hey Joe, they walk so well and hey, catch a good them can tell you something. Hey Joe, wow.
Welcome to the show, welcome to the show. Begin the church, Tambla Chitia, Mweyagala, Mulim Class, Muli Happy. Just a few days for us to witness Sean Paul live in Kampala. Better still, eh, kansoke nkulise fena, bali munsi, especially bali wano mu Uganda. Ntibana imwe bali kutuka kubuwanguzi wa President Barack Hussein Obama. Atika kati celebration tugenda zikola officially wali eri ku Lugogo Cricket Oval Nation Paul live wano mu Uganda. But anyway, welcome to the show. Akaongezi kalero ninamu omuchala yatuse da. And she is also part of a band down here, bajiita the Sundowners. William Kasoka Mundageko awo. William Soko Mundageko. She's part of the Sundowners and she goes by the names of Lillian Mbabazi. Aina video mpya jiakola ne P Unit. Atenga bajiita Party. She's gonna be with me in a short while to jakwa tuwayawayama okayala. As usual, you want to have it. I'm very happy. Hey, I tell you, the last time I hosted that, it's been a long time. It's been a long time. So we have to catch up. To love him now. So manye chokola, our phone lines are down. So all you have to do is actually hit me up on my Facebook page, search Record Television Katogo Douglas. Alternatively, Record TV / Radio Network. Or send me an SMS 8008. Tutaandike show ya Frakaonges Kalero no msaji agendo kulonchinganga 16 November, none other than the Ghetto Gladiator, His Excellency Bobby Wine, and he's saying, you're the rib of my rib, flesh of my love of my life, I take thee. I love this song. For better, for worse. Let's go.
Representing Katogo clear, so Unu have to stay right there. Love on the program, you hear? Sound makers, we care.
Welcome back. And yet again, I'm joined by my guest, Bamise Lillian Mbabazi. Abadambuzeko. Omanyaka imba kabaita bibuza. Lillian yadawa.
Najoli.
Bigenda bitya. So nice to have you on the show yet again.
Nice to be here, man.
Okay. So ko mabonge ko kusaidia eri.
How are you guys doing? Banesa nyi nyo kubira ono ne Douglas.
All right. Tutaandike banange wakuba one day to limba ita so in love. No day to that danger. Wakande to that party.
It's a party. Ne P Unit.
Yeah, your sequence, right?
Yeah.
So in love, so, then danger, then
party. Of course ne kawa yaliyo before that.
Kawa, I think the last time you came on the show, were you premiering a Kawa? Yes.
We were talking about vitamin. Really?
Vitamin inga mukade nyo.
Mukade na ye. Remember, it was released nganchari, you know, yeah, pregnant and everything.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. How is motherhood?
Motherhood is amazing. It's one of the best gifts.
Wow. Omwana akuze.
Akuze ayogera starting school in January.
Who knew Lillian could also, you know, sit down and look after another human being?
Why not? I'm a woman, I'm a female, I have motherly instincts. So, yeah, why not?
All right. Let's go musical. Mm-hmm. In between there, you started up a band, Sundowners. How are you doing?
Very well. To be that, we call Kayen every last Wednesday of the month. Wow. To charging a band, by the way. And every
week.
It's just the kind of music Jemba Njagala sometimes to do, it's a bit different. More soul, Now we have themes. Like last month to call African special, nituimbe nyimba za South Africa, Uganda, you know, so depends on the night.
So ebeda ku Kayen
every last Wednesday.
every last month. Wednesday yeah. of the month.
We are waiting.
Okay. Lilian Mbabazi yali mchizimbe. Lilian Mbabazi yali mchizimbe. Chitegeza azekusonga biri. It's a one-on-one. But besides that, ayagala kugambe chigena maso. Sean Paul.
Sean Paul is in the building this Friday. Wana tukina kuchakala.
Nezeko waliye linenda waku stage.
Stage already. Tuajira vye batu gande. You know, yeah, this is how. We have to do sound check tomorrow. And chatujia vye la yo club. Evaluated day. You know.
Yeah.
Sean Paul. Hane nyimba nyingi. It's going to be amazing.
Ajia kuba kuwane ku tickets. Ajia kuba kuwane tickets. Na ye jaga tukulageko just briefly what's happening down Kulugogo Cricket Oval so you can get a sneak peek. Tuwagenze misana jarelo. Ogena kula bakoko kubutono tono. Bacha constructing and making a show up by Friday. Everything is set up. If you have a question for Lilian, hit us on SMS. Hold on. If you have a question for Lilian, SMS us, Katogo, leave a space and get back to us to that's 8008 over Record TV / Radio Network over Record TV Katogo Douglas. Let's check this out. I'll be back shortly.
Tell me, girl, them straight forward, them for back it up. Hey, yo, it's a evil.
Yo.
They don't know what we doing now.
You know.
To the girl, them, yo, we got some ladies.
Find me, girl. Don't wanna get shy, just find me, girl. Let me know you're ready, just find me, girl. What should we do? Spread out.
You know what I'm doing when all of my ladies broke out.
Pull out the best of the best. This is everything. We could get in Uganda from the technical rider. We have the biggest screens, we have the biggest stage in Uganda currently. We have all the lights that you could ever think of in Uganda. It's not just about a performance, it's a light show, it's an experience.
So just fuck it up, fuck it up, fling it up, shake it up, shake it up, jiggle it up, jiggle it up.
All Record TV
You know you got this, you know you're on the hot list. Ready for the club, you don't need to practice. Hold it, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, yeah, fling it up, fling it, fling it up, shake it up, shake it up, jiggle it up, jiggle, jiggle it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fling it up, fling it, fling it up, shake it up, shake it up, jiggle it up, jiggle, jiggle it up.
Fire burn all them and them while you back it up. Depend on the demand, every man a look you rock it up. Creator's time, girl, you gone, you a hot it up. Sister, you a rebel from the first time, you spot it up. Lover, you a wine, fun time, you a cock it. From your ear, left side, drum line, you a tuck it up. Inna this you, that shit, they a tick-tock it up. Both it a sing and all a shock it up. The way you ride, the rhythm like a katana. Mr. Evil wanna give you the banana. Anytime she ready, me ready fi put it on ya. Pull your G-string like Carlos Santana. So back it up, back it up.
So in love, baby, I'm so in love. So in love, baby, I'm so in love.
Baby, I'm so in love.
Hey, that is how someone can play with the voice. Naomi Ranga is very easy to say. Okay, Kali. Osomo Zavari Abatamani Kuyimba. So in love, so in love. Limarno, why inspired you basically to do that?
Actually,
that style of music.
I'm studio Nsanga Benon. Nagina Swangs, Nsanga Benon Nakubin, Trag. Let me
see.
And was raw, it was rough. Even this, we didn't change it.
Yeah.
We left it in the raw state.
Quantum Lino Vugavi, you know, it's basically.
Yeah, it's like an acoustic.
Yeah.
So Nemogamba, I love it. Nagamba writes something. That's how we started.
And you just can't
yeah, song? Because I love soul music.
All right, but now you're going to have a category. Down. So all you have to do is send us an SMS typing a category kakabango, send a message kumnana 008 stage mujira via Sean Paul bulichimu chidi all set. The band is already there on the ground, but trying to make sure the sound is good. Kakati tsoke tude ku danger. And the baluwa jisome nji reply nji chanji chichi. Attitude.
I love that song.
Wanda luri malo munku grabbing and ku hugging and ku kissing.
Yeka tukomwala na kugambe chintu wa istu.
Banange, uduka misinde.
Ya kuwa nikide baluwa. Nao jidu.
Jisome nji reply nji. Tell me about that song, by the way.
That song, Moses Radio wrote it for me, actually. And we're in studio, and I told him I needed something, you know, fresh, different, and he understands my style. Yeah. So we got in studio and,
you pinned down something.
Yeah, Washington on the beach was good.
You seem to be a person, freestyle, right? You know, you just drop in the studio and things just come like, you don't need a lot of time to, you know, pin down lyrics.
No, if you have an idea, we're in an idea of what kind of song you want, it's actually easier that way. Hey, chizwuchidja, we're going to have a studio, we're going to have a studio, we're going
to have a
studio. But when you have an idea,
it's a shorter time.
Yeah, it's easier.
Okay, cool. When we're looking, hey, are you guys back together?
Who, Blue Three?
Hey.
Blue Three, we're remembering.
The first time you guys came through, it's just a normal split. Yeah. That's what Raymond told me of Big Time and Larry and Scan. I told them you guys keep saying the same things that Larry and Jackie and Cindy said way back of we're taking a break. Before we know it, the thing just...
When you're a group, you're a group forever, you know, you have history together. So, and we still have a lot of history, we still have lots of music to make together as girls. And Rakubanga Katibuli Omai na style ye defining. Cindy is doing her own thing, Jackie's doing her own thing. So Nzendoza, if we came together to do that reunion album we're still planning to do.
All right, okay, cool. So music Katiazemu, being a mother and all that, do you still find time to go, you know, singing, to give it that time that you used to do way back, or you're finding it quite difficult?
Neda, I have a schedule. Nina when planning or nakurang
they don't watch okay, because now you also have a band.
Yes. And I have to rehearse with the band as well.
And then you also have to do your jigs as Lillian.
Which take it. And then I work on radio as well. Radio City.
I remember. 2 years now. I remember.
Almost 2 years now.
You know, but there's Jukila Bidi, your capital. You are fine.
You go Radio City and you go Lavi. So, yeah.
But when do you sleep?
Yes.
Does the baby get time?
I love sleep.
Does the baby get time, Lillian?
A lot of time with me.
Lillian.
I'm telling you, like now after Katogo, I'm going to first go home and be with
That's like for 30 minutes.
No. I'm going to be with him for at least until 8 p.m. because he sleeps at 8. Mani esawa zizi wa kaka.
Ba mama we na kuzino. Fetu wa kulida. Ngovela ne mamu kuwa kumacha.
Nah, but because we na kuzino tino kuhiya. It's the way life is.
I know. Mara
mani ya vela ngamba, mami, going to work?
Hey, ayogera kati?
Yes, ayogera.
Hey, okay. Umana tabu uzamlimu chima mamu wakola?
Mami singing. Chabaga.
Hey, mami singing.
Hey, ya vela aktivi daga. Mami singing.
I know because I see
Mulima.
Anyway, I think I'll do Oksoma next year.
Next year.
Interesting. Because I'm trying to find out how you juggle all these things. There are really so many: band, radio, motherhood, your solo career, and then you also have friends.
I mean,
it's
not a shock. Our cousin before me have done this. They have had 5 children and been able to provide for their family. So
hey,
it's not something new that I'm doing. Our cousin have always.
You only have one kid, but you want to speak like a profession.
How do I find time? Even me, I'm not the first woman to do this. There are many working women out there, and you know, who still find time for their family.
Wow. So. All right. And then the other thing that an artist would still ask is Lillian, she has the vocals. Have you tried to, you know, tap new talent and also try and impart something in someone else?
Well, what I do mostly is with my live band, because live music helps people to get more confident, to become better, you know, with their on stage performance.
Yes.
So every month we showcase an artist.
Hmm.
Yes. We have showcased many artists. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This month, actually, we're going to have Cindy.
You're showcasing?
No, we're not showcasing her, but she's our guest, because this is our last, probably mostly our last show for this month, for this year, I mean. So we'll start again in January. So
venue
Cayenne. That's where we are.
All right. Tewakulimba. Akubideko Lilian. Chigeno kumera. Messages that you said, Lilian. One of them is happy cuffs. Lilian says you're smart. Thanks for the show. Sean Paul updates Zayagala, Lilian Yazimuwade, Lilian, big up. Janet Excellence Agamba, I love your show, Douglas, you rock. Lily does too. Araba Rachel says, hey Lilian, you really look hot. Thanks for taking care of yourself, please. And a ticket to Sean Paul. We're going to give out 2 tickets today.
Fantastic.
2 tickets.
I'm in the mood to give out a ticket.
Do you want to let them know how they can win that? Have you tried device for me?
Let me see.
And give me a sample.
I have simple questions here and there.
Okay.
Okay. One question is, what was Sean Paul's first album? It's very simple. Yeah?
What was Sean Paul? They're going to Google. These guys are on Google.
They're on the internet right now.
They're on Google. I pity those with techno phones. I always tell you, hold a Nokia Asha Duo SIM. You could definitely Google that down instantly and get the answer. But 2 tickets.
I know it in my head, so I will know the answer.
Definitely. The other question is going to be about the Sundowners. Okay. Cool. Dennis Sekavembe says, hey, Lilian, I want to watch Sean Paul, Ryan Francis, Henriques live at Lugogo Cricket Oval on Friday. Mm. Please give me that ticket. Kawesi Ivan says, Dagman, Lilian, eh? Na yo, no la bon, maybe I want this. Come on, man. Well, I'm funny. See, man, you're good. The witch, I live at night. The moon, you have been to have you. It's my kion. What was it? Just so my finger, baby. What was it? What did you say? It's my Agamba man, Douglas. It's my first time in class, but I'm happy. I love your show and greetings to Lilian. She's been first. Hey, I don't know what you mean. Maybe she's in.
Greetings, she has been first man. Maybe she is in danger.
How is the baby? Greetings to all the friends in Bombo. You're watching the show for the very first time. For the first time again, seeing Lilian.
But I've been here on Katogo before.
Yeah. Okay. Nuwama Nyamaklin says, Lilian, how is baby Asante?
Asante is fine.
Asante is fine. Rasa Ashley says, Douglas, what's up? I'm enjoying the show. Big up to the Gagamel family and you. Mm. Okay. Today, Oxide is Eno. Mm-hmm. You've been a lot associated with a good life.
Yeah, that's my family.
That's your family, musically and also family.
Yeah, definitely.
And that comes a lot with, you know, fans and frenemies, being pro or against.
Yeah.
Lilian, as an artist, have you been in danger out of being associated with a good life?
No, not at all, because their battles, basically they're battles. No, but at the end of the day, I'm always on their side.
Okay. Yeah. Are you under their management, or Lilian is typically under?
I'm actually under OBW management.
What's that?
It's a management group that manages me, and I don't know if you've heard of DJ Global. We had a video with him called Shine, and many stars, Big Trail. Have you played it yet? Yeah, Shine.
Do we have that? Wajib.
Shine. It's DJ Global featuring The Myth, myself, Rionga, Big Trail.
I'm gonna ask
Play.
Them.
Yeah,
seen it,
you should watch it. It's a beautiful video.
That came out after Danger.
Yes, it came out after Danger.
Immediately after Danger.
Yeah, even before the party video. I thought that you had already received it.
No.
I'll make sure you get a copy.
Management,
definitely. OBW. There you go. That's the one. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment. The time is now. On my grind, hey.
had to sue the sun cause I stole my shine. UG on my heart, money on my mind. You can make small talk but not on my time. Hey, I'm getting played all across the atlas. For reminding them all what UG on the map is. Getting cream from my global scheme, but still repping like I never left the local scene.
It's Petrobus, and so you done know I'm shining. Gospel, Kring, and brother, you see we're blinding. Eyes when we come through, listen, you can't deny it. It's so plain to see, even if you try decline it. See, I'm that cream that they be talking about. I'm scared about a scurry to a fella, got him looking now. DJ Global, the time is now, we got this. Locked to a level that I know they can't stop this.
Time is now, we're gonna rock tonight. Hey. Take a
my time trying to shine, round of applause. You're getting served four course, no order. I'm always before you, fly no borders. I'm all like foresight, cause the future's looking bright. Yeah, alright, I do this all night. Another record breaker, playtime along with market makers.
It's survival of the fittest, Darwin. If you wanna shine, you gotta get it earning. Studio sessions, freestyle sessions, still living good amidst the recession. Word from Uganda, don't sweat the accent. I wear every moment, can't miss the moment. Wake up, get fresh, my routine, get money. After hours with the flyers, honey.
I'm shining, yes, baby, with the best. Number one DJ, global.
Put your hands
test.
Up.
Don't try test.
Okay, I'm back. What if I'm banging, get a lacking, and we didn't have any rappers. I keep on killing, I'm revealing, I keep on spilling. Blood, now they wheezing. Cold floor, now they freezing. Drop hit, after hit, now they call me dry season. A youngin', yo, can't take my pace. I rock whole black swag like Vestige's face. And a voice so fresh, so forget all the rest. Baboon Forest, get the game, let you know we're the best.
I'm like not forgetting the win. Consecutive wins means none of you or your dogs are getting to him. No penicillin will ever cure his sick flow. Yes, we all know that's a blessing to him. Shine bright and he won't stop. Even if the beat drops, he'll spit Titanic bars and here's a slick quote. I married the number one spot, and that's a relationship that's bound to stay afloat.
I'm shining, yes, with your best. Number one DJ Global.
All right, all right.
I hope you hear this. I hope you feel this. I hope you hear this.
DJ Global, Myth, Big Twill, Gasuza, Lillian. Hey!
Ryonga, Ryonga, Petrobus.
Wow. Kwalika abantu banji nyo bajita shine. Yajizako nga kuz after Danger.
Actually, it's DJ Global's first single, and I was featuring on the track. Yes.
Okay. Let me read some SMSs here. Katogo, what's up, Lillian? I would like to tell you something. Wow, what? Me and Ray. Radio is on here. Okay, Katogo. I'm having Lillian in Babazi, not radio. Radio was here yesterday.
You should have asked him his question.
Lillian in Babazi, direct them to her. Thank you so much.
Definitely.
Katogo, hey Lillian, I enjoy your music. Wabla Danger Kathu.
Thank you.
We had the baby. Nank. Censored. Hey Doug, I love your show. Greetings, Sumbabas. I like your music. Please, can I get a Sean Paul ticket? I don't know how to use that net, Bambi. Tamani kosa internet. Ku SMS. Aba Facebook, tu abagami kona tutia? Kufuna first album ya Sean Paul.
Ya Sean Paul? Wa SMS.
Si. Bachari banga tu dao kuboda ya gana kusala kwa Sean Paul.
Babuzeche.
Babuzeche. Kwa tagana kumuziki gwe Uganda.
Ojirochi
yeya. Nkumanyo yeyao, yeyao. Katogo Lillian is smart. I won the ticket. That is Annette in Weyo Gerele. Ono Katogo Agambi, it was Get Busy.
That's not the first. That's not the name of the album.
Katogo, I'm Becky Lillian. I like you so much. Big up Douglas. Please let me see Lillian stand up for me. Amayombe Umala, I would like to ask Lillian what's new now. I'd like to get a ticket, Sean Paul. Katogo, man, where do you get those designs? That is A. Bryan's collections. Yeah, great. I am Mutavaz Regan. Big up to you and the show. Could you give me a Sean Paul ticket? All right, so many messages, but keep them coming in on Katogo's space. Put the message there and send that to 8008. Alternatively, send me Record TV/Radio Network or Record Television Katogo Douglas. Let's go to the P Unit collabo. How did you guys hook up?
When P Unit was here, yeah, Babaja, you know, in Kampala, we decided to go to the studios. Of course, Talent Africa, organized it for us early. Yeah. And my boy Sam Lamara, Nat Kolea beat, and that's how it started. Yeah.
Okay, so it was an engineering of Talent Africa.
Yes, because P Unit was here for a show.
Yeah.
So, and
yeah,
they liked my sounds, and we decided to do a song.
And how
together.
Is the song doing?
Well, right now Out we have not UG. Actually officially released it. So
what are we
when you got it, we are just actually sent it to the TV stations. We have not premiered it, we've not done anything.
Okay, okay.
So we're going to basically start distributing.
And since you're in the building, you can do the official premiere. What's not
Why
there?
Not?
Give us a close up here. Give us a close up here. Let's just unveil this video for you again.
It's a brand new one. Banange basone wanyabo with my friends from Kenya, Nairobi, P Unit, Abayimba Kale. We joined together to do this one. It's called It's a Party from Uganda, Kenya, Paka TZ. We're checking it over. It's tough.
Unajua Kiswahili?
Naongea Kiswahili vizuri.
Sasa iko basalamie iko.
Mambo vipi? Naongea Kiswahili. Mambo vipi? Naitwa Lilian Babazi. Hii video yangu mpya na P Unit wanatoka Kenya. Pamoja, tunasema it's a party kutoka Uganda, paka Kenya.
Chip in a Douglas in there in Swahili.
Hapa ku Record TV na Douglas.
Asante
you know what it is.
We'll be back.
It's a
kuwaga na familia wasupa wote kwangua na ka familia stay away from my familia miaka ine na msanina na familia na wagenge wanapenda dile vitu na kataa kukatisha manzi maji na kumwacha kwa mata niko Kampala me love this party where chaufala where chaufala tu kuni tu wamekuja kuparia na the town kikundi inaleta noma please calm down mkono kwenye hewa get down get down get.
It's a party from UG Kenya Papa TZ. It's a party and we don't stop, no we don't stop. It's a party from UG Kenya Papa TZ. It's a party and we don't stop, no we don't stop.
Oh, I see you checking me, you're watching me, I'm loving it. Come here, baby boy, your body next to mine.
Another one of those puny jams that you jam to with your pajamas on, that you bam to when your swagger's on. Born I wakadhoni mtu wao, wagenge hao wengine wakinuna mina kwa manao. Na kula nao zao, kula nao kwao, kula zao nao. Talk of jets, niko set. Location international, local set. Never let the rest, yes I'm the best. Born I
Kampala nimeingia la ha
kurusha watoto na kuwacha biha. You know how we do, baby, bend over. We taking out the industry, yeah, it's over. Time yao ilikuja ikapita. Time yangu imefika iwezi pita. King of flow.